when we're doing this, we want to try and get this out as sneakily as possible, okay? So that we don't let the other person really know what we're doing with it, okay? So if we punch and come to here, he hasn't got time to react. But if we're just pushing and just trying to do this, then of course, it's going to give him time to escape the move, okay? So punch through the gap, grab hold, okay? Bring this in, elbow in tight. Hand comes to the hip, and switch my hips. So switch, one, two, come up. Then I want to get over, make sure I'm level with his body. Here goes the